close to the 14 axe. The right rear coming off on a turn four. Like you and Nate flip-flop a little bit. The car might look a tad different, but the driving style and everything, A, changed a bit. 500 give you a little after inspiration tonight. You were on fire, buddy.
Yeah, thanks a lot. I appreciate it. It's a new car, third night out. Have two wins this week. Chuck first day at Oshkosh. Yeah, bro! Chuck first at Oshkosh on Tuesday. Thought we'd come down and see how it is, and it's perfect. I want to thank my dad. I want to thank the guys back in the pit for setting us up. It was way too loose during the heat race. They took care of it. I gotta appreciate the guys back in the pit. So thank you all for coming out today.